Good evening, everyone. Thank you for being with us tonight. Time flies from the moment we were born, and getting closer to a more seasoned lifestyle. We have traversed long journeys filled with ambitions, success, and failures. But we did remain resilient, bouncing back in every fall, facing new challenges, and moving on with lessons learned. These are the elements which made us confident, strong, well learned than before, and poised to a harmonious direction. It is the time that we envision that life is not only about our achievements, the material things we collected, our position in power, but more on compassion, tolerance, and understanding. It is also the time to accept the fact that peace of mind and soul generates a flourishing and cheerful life. Adjusting ourselves to this changing world does not mean self-isolation and neglect of our family values. It is more on enhancing our beliefs and intensifying our faith in our day-to-day life without pretension. Widening the scope of our tolerance increases the course of peace and harmony within us. Let's not forget that our trials in life will never fade. It comes in different forms and at different times. It is for us to embrace whatever comes on our way and face them head on, but not at the expense of losing our values, love, and respect. We have different priorities in our lives, our own battles to fight, and our own path to follow, be it destined or self-ascertained. It is through our understanding that we can defy hatred among us and rather give love to everyone. I thank God for the blessings He showered on me and my family, and His divine intervention through challenges in life so that I may learn. I also give my thanks to my parents, who I earned my family values from the very beginning. My siblings, who had given color to my life. My wife Ellie, who had given her full support in all my endeavors. My children Annabelle and Miriam, who filled my life with happiness. My relatives, friends, and to all of you who are here tonight, for without you, I may have chosen a different direction in life. At 60 years of age, equipped with 60 years' experience and knowledge, heading to new decades in life, allow me to recall what the American poet Robert Frost has written, entitled Stopping by Woods on a Snowy Evening. Here it goes. Whose woods these are, I think I know. His house is in the village, though he will not see me stopping here to watch his woods fill up with snow. My little horse must think it queer to stop without a farmhouse near. Between the woods and frozen lake, the darkest evening of the year, he gives his harness bells a shake to ask if there is some mistake. The only other sounds the sweep of easy wind and downy flake. The woods are lovely, dark, and deep, but I have promises to keep and miles to go before I sleep. And miles to go before I sleep.
Father told me not to go near them. He said he feared them always. And he told me that they carried him away. To smell them, I held them closely. And now, I cannot break away. Their sweet bouquet disappears like the vapor in the desert. So, take a warning, son. Windflowers, ancient windflowers. Their beauty captures every young dreamer who lingers near them. But ancient windflowers, I love you.
Some things are meant to be, and that you'll make a better me every day. I love you.
I never thought that dreams came true, but you've shown me that they do. You know that
are sweeping past the minutes of its face. and the world is like an apple whirling silently in space, like the circles that you find in the windmills of your mind. Keys that jingle in your pocket, words that jangle in your head. Why did summer go so quickly? Was it something that you said? Lovers walk along the shore and leave their footprints in the sand. It's the sound of distant drumming, just the fingers of your hand. Pictures hanging in a hallway and the fragment of a song. Half remembered names and faces, but to whom do they belong? When he knew that it was over, you were suddenly aware that the autumn leaves were turning to the color of his hair. Keys that jingle in your pocket, words that jangle in your head. Why did summer go so quickly? Was it something that you said? Lovers walk along the shore and leave their footprints in the sand. It's the sound of distant drumming, just the fingers of your hand. Pictures hanging in a hallway and the fragment of a song. I've remembered names and faces, but to whom do they belong? When he knew that it was over, in the autumn of goodbyes, for a moment you could not recall the color of his eyes. Like a circle in a spiral, like a wheel within a wheel, never ending or beginning, on an ever-spinning wheel. As the images unwind, like the circles that you find in the windmills of your mind.
Looks at life from both sides now. We never and you give me all of you. Oh, how many times do I have to tell you? Even when you're crying, you're beautiful too. The world is beating you down. I'm around through every mood. You're my downfall, you're my muse, my worst distraction, my rhythm and blues. I can't stop singing, it's ringing in my head for you. My head.
Spirit takes flight, 'cause I